already offered in the old generation Hilux line. The Limited Special Series will once again be part of Toyota's mid-range. The new generation of Toyota Hilux Limited is one of the manufacturing attractions of Japan at the Salon of Buenos Aires, which runs until June 28 in Argentina, and was confirmed to reach the production line later this year. Toyota Hilux Limited 2018 is based on an Multimedia version of SRV and is different from a front bumper with a black plastic protector, headlights with black mask, front grille, rear view mirror, alloy wheels same as Flex SW4 door handle and rear bumper painted matte black, but even on side and bucket lids, stirrups on the side, the dark tail lights and the Antonio Soni black. Among the equipment, Hilux Limited follows the same path as the Hilux SRV, with items such as front and knee airbags for the driver, stability and traction control, auxiliary and ascending powers, headlights with automatic ignition and black leather trim. There is also automatic and digital air conditioning with a central exit to the rear seat, hydraulic steering, electric driver's seat with electric adjustment, instrument panel with 4.0-inch TFT display, multimedia system with 7-inch screen, GPS, digital TV, DVD player, Bluetooth and rear camera basic.